Ross, welcome to the club. Are you excited to be here now?
Yeah, very excited to finally get the deal done. It was obviously been in the works for a wee while. It was just trying to get it over the line, but I'm just happy to get it done and get going now.
Obviously, you've been at Celtic. How's pre-season gone for yourself?
Obviously, pre-season itself, it was good, hard, getting the hard training sessions in. I feel I'm in good condition to come in here and impress and hopefully get some game time.
And your first session here today, how was that as well?
Yeah, it was enjoyable. I was just killing yesterday for the medical stuff and seeing the setup, but it's a good setup here and the training was good today and I really enjoyed it.
And what were your first impressions of the lads and the facilities as well?
All the boys have been very welcome with me as soon as I came in the door the day. All introducing themselves and that and during training, that was great. And the facilities here are top notch, everything you need in a football club.
And of course, you know Mickey already from your time at Dundee United. What was it that he said to you to convince you to come here?
It's great to know. Working with the gaffer at the tail end of last season at Dundee United was good, and then it makes me feel good knowing that he wants to bring me to a club where he's moved on to as well. So there's good signs there, and I liked working under him in the short period of time that I was there. So obviously I just can't wait to get going now.
And is that helpful, especially if this is your first taste of English football, having a familiar face to lean on?
Yeah, I think that's always helpful, having a familiar face to lean on, because coming in here, you know him, you know the way he works and the way he wants you to play in that, and the relationship I've already got with him. So it's obviously good to come and see the familiar face of him here, so just looking forward to it.
We've got a great team of goalkeepers here, very experienced coach and goalkeepers beside you. How have you found that so far?
Yeah, obviously first meeting the boys this morning, still very welcoming. Goalie coach and that welcoming all the boys, so I'm just happy to get going. It was in good standard training, so I just look forward to keep that up.
Do you get that feel of competition for places as well when you go out there?
Yeah, you're obviously going to get that everywhere you go, competition. I think it's a good thing because you're always working each other hard and bringing out the best in each other for that number one spot.
And have you set any ambitions for yourself for next season?
Just come down here, try and impress and play as many games as possible is the main goal for me.
And of course, the first game's on Saturday. You're excited to get straight into it?
Yeah, just straight into it. Sometimes that's the best way to do it, just straight into the deep end. So look forward to it and hopefully, if I get selected, make a good impression.
And obviously, the restrictions are sort of being lifted now, so we're excited to see a stadium full of people as well.
Yeah, like last season was just wasn't the same with the fans, and fans just make it so much better. So I just look forward to playing in front of crowds again.